morning, guys. It's been a while. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, igama lam nguPhelisa wakwaSobhekwa. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome home, babies. Anyways, I hope you like what you see and you do become part of this family. To the new subbies, welcome. To the ones who are still watching outside the club, please join and yeah, click the subscribe button. So basically today is the 1st of October and I decided to join Vlogtober. So Vlogtober is basically where you vlog every day in October and or upload every day. I'm not sure, but it's got to do with like being very, very constant and yeah, uploading like frequently. So I decided to join that. So I'm hoping I don't have anything planned out like in terms of events for October. I only have a few that I know I need to attend. Not basically events though, but just plans, you know. So I'll try to vlog like on a daily and upload on a daily. Let's hope that will work out because guys, I've got challenges next space now. But yeah, we'll see. So the time now is like 20 minutes past 6. I am waiting for an Uber because I'm going to work. And yeah, I think I'm just going to vlog today and see how it goes. Maybe I will upload this vlog tomorrow and then continue in that sequence. I'm not sure, but we'll see how the plan rolls out. Anyways, I will catch up with you guys later on. I think the Uber is like a minute away. So I don't want to be late with that. So yeah, guys, I shall see you when I get to work. Bye now. So guys, I just got to work. Hi guys, I just had breakfast. I was having wet beans, so I'm currently on break and I am thinking of actually going to the mall during my lunch because I need to go get a few things for Ovayo. She's leaving later today. They are going on a church camp. So I need to go get a Dodge and a few things that she said she wants. So I will probably see you when I am at the mall during my lunch time. Yeah. Later, guys. Malwani. Hi, guys. So I'm currently on lunch. I'm going to quickly go to the mall, like I said, to go grab these indoors got over. That she needs.
Stupid of me, I just requested an Uber. And my teammate is also going to where I am going. Said Tico. She's going to check us. Hello, Bud. Oh. So I decided to take these ones because they need 6 batteries. So let me just go for some advice. so full of the walk. Actually going the other side of the road, through Kalulu Uber, because they take food.
Cover strong.
Ah,
Hi guys, so we are done packing, so we're gonna go now to church to drop off my brother because they're leaving now. Actually not now, later on, but we are on our way to church now to drop it off.
Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to my mother's YouTube channel. So as you know, I'm Ovayo, her daughter, and today I'm going to Matatiele for camping. And yeah guys, this is the
outfit of
the day. Yes, very much, very much. It's gonna be lit.
Are you gonna behave yourself there?
Yo.
I'll behave.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye guys.
Bye bye, Chad.
Yini guys, we're still here. I think the time now is, what's the time? 10:30. Obo, why are yours?
Hey guys,
only now the kids are leaving. Go 0000.
Bye! Bye!
past 12:34 on the 2nd of October. Today's a Sunday. So I've been at church, so they just left like I think 20 minutes ago. So, and then I was dropped off here at home. So basically that's how I spent my day. Like I said, I'm gonna try to like vlog every day, but I'm not gonna go out of my way. If I don't have content for that day, please don't come for me. I won't be posting anything. Maybe I can do a three-day vlog, something like that, but I'll try to partake, like I said, go Vlogtober, right? Yeah. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end this vlog here. Thank you so much guys for watching till this far.
Also, to my returning subscribers, thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate your support. To my new subbies, welcome back, babies. And to the people who are still watching us at the club, please do join. It's nice here. We create content here. It's fun here. So please do join this growing family. Guys, I'm gonna sleep now because I have something to do when I wake up. And also I'm gonna take you guys with me to wherever I'm going. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. I shall see you in my next video. Yeah.